Well, good evening from New York City. This is Will. It is morning time in Beijing. And today we have the amazing, amazing Chuchang, who is in Nepal, who will be translating. And we have the wonderful, wonderful singer, Dai Aqiang. A beautiful and acclaimed singer in Beijing. It is morning time where you are, and Aqiang, you are so accomplished. And I want to know, Aqiang, when you knew you had such a beautiful singing voice.
Thank you, Will. Hey, Aqiang 老师，很高兴今天能采访到您。现在是纽约时间的晚上，北京时间早晨。他知道您是中国一位非常著名的青年演唱家。所以第一个问题呢，就是想问您是什么时候发现自己有歌唱的天赋？
我是从7岁开始，然后我的父母特别喜欢音乐，但是他们不是从事音乐的专业。我爸爸特别爱唱歌，特别爱跳舞，然后从小他会听很多的歌曲呀，带我去看，我们那儿的演出啊。然后我是从小，在他们这样的熏陶下啊，特别喜欢模仿其他的老师唱歌啊，或者是在舞台上表演自己呀、就是这方面就比较有天赋吧。
好，谢谢您。So well, she started when she was 7 years old. Her parents are in fact, they are big fans of singing and dancing as well. Although they're not in the industry.They constantly bring her this influence. So from a very young age, she started emulating experts in this area and started performing as well.
I love that. And you know, I love the fact that Aqiang, that you had the support of your parents. And that is so important, especially for artists growing up who have such big talents like yours. I want to know, you know, of all the performances that you've done,I am sure that performing at the Sydney Opera House in Australia is amongst your favorite. I want to know from you what that was like to perform there for the China-Australia New Year concert celebration.
Thank you all. So, Dai 老师, sorry, Dai Aqiang 老师,对的,他第二个问题,因为他刚才听您说到从小父母、如此的支持您，他觉得这是非常重要的。对于很多艺术家来讲、能得到长辈的支持，能够让我们的路途比较的平坦、然后他第二个问题是看到让人眼前一亮的是在悉尼歌剧院有过中澳新年晚会的演出，能跟我们分享那一次的感受吗？
可以、我觉得在我18岁的时候能够跟我们中国文化交流艺术团去澳大利亚悉尼歌剧院演出、是我非常荣幸的一件事情，而且特别的难忘、我觉得可以用自己的歌声、可以向大家传递一些正能量，然后带来快乐、我觉得这件事情特别的开心和有意义。当然国外的观众也特别的热情、对我们的中国文化呀、中国声乐和中国戏曲都特别的感兴趣，那么以后我也希望可以有更多的机会，把我们中国好听的音乐，传递很多人，很多热爱音乐的人。
好，谢谢您。So, well, that was when she was 18 years old. She went with the China Cultural Exchange Group, to Australia.And she felt like her song had brought positive energy to the people. And to her surprise, the foreign audience are also very passionate about learning the culture from a different country. And that's why she felt like it's a great platform to continue doing that.
Well, absolutely. I mean, I even think about Phoenix and you coming on, Aqiang, as a Phoenix Global Artist Ambassador. I am so excited for all of the artists to get to know who you are in the West. And in my research of you, you are so talented. And your talent transcends language, location, background. And I want to know, Aqiang, in coming on board FENIX, what you're most looking forward to in terms of meeting not only new fans, but possible new collaborators.
Thank you. Well, Aqiang 老师，对他接下来一个问题，你现在是作为我们的非尼音乐大使加入平台，然后呢，他觉得您的才能是能够穿越各种语言、地点的不同。然后呢，我们这个平台除了能够让您接触到世界各地的粉丝之外，有没有其他想法可以通过它来寻找世界其他地方的合作者，比如说音乐制作人这样？
我也一直有这个想法，希望自己可以用自己的一些绵薄之力用自己的专业可以与全世界的音乐人一起互动和学习。
Well, she found the idea of interacting with producers and musicians from all over the world to be very enchanting to her.
I love that. Well, I am a director of theater and concerts here in New York City, and I would love to collaborate with you because what I love so much about your talent is that it comes from a very genuine place. When you perform, it comes from a place of almost like the little girl in you who just wants to let it out. And it is very inspiring. And I want to know, do you have any big dreams of where you'd like to perform moving forward?
Thank you. Well, that's a great question. Hi, Aqiang 老师。
Hey.
他接下来一个问题，因为他看了您演出的一些视频，他觉得您有您的演出中充满了一种真心，一种像小女孩一样很单纯的。对，所以他接下来一个问题是想知道，您有没有过一个非常梦想中非常想去表演的地方？
如果可以的话，我还是比较希望自己带上我们中国很好听的作品，好听的音乐，把它带到美国或者是澳洲一些比较喜欢我们中国文化中国音乐的地方让大家更多的了解到我们的中国声乐和中国戏曲以及我们的中国文化。
他从事戏剧也很多年，是美国百老汇音乐剧的导演，家就住在卡内基对音乐厅的旁边，所以他听到您这个肯定会非常想，说不定在未来能有机会合作。对对对。
好呀。
So well, she would like to bring Chinese music to the American audience as well as the Australian. So I told her that you live next to the Carnegie Hall.So hopefully there will be a collaboration in the future.
Well, I mean, she may know this, but as a performer in my performing years, I was very fortunate to headline Carnegie Hall. And where I live right now is 3 blocks away from Carnegie Hall. And in my witness of your talent, Aqiang, you will make it there.And if I have anything to do with it, I would be honored.
Thank you. Well, hey, Aqiang 老师，对，他刚才补充了一下，他不光是住得离卡内基音乐厅很近，而且他自己本身的几部音乐作品就在卡内基是以专场演出的形式呈现。他觉得您的才能是完全有能力登上卡内基的舞台。如果将来有一天他能在这一点上帮到您，他会感到非常荣幸的。谢谢您。
谢谢菲尔导演对我的鼓励和欣赏。我觉得 一个人的艺术之路很长，需要不断的学习，不断的充实自己，你才能在舞台上尽情的享受那个属于自己的舞台，光荣与绽放。
Thank you, Will, for your words. Mrs. Dai, she really think there's no way for her to stop learning and to stop studying from other people, other great artists like you. And that will definitely help her to bloom when she's on the stage, maybe in the Carnegie Hall.
Well, it's a beautiful attitude to have. And you not only are a beautiful talent, Aqiang, but you are a beautiful soul. And I am so grateful to have spoken with you today. And I cannot wait to meet you and to work with you. So thank you so, so much for speaking with me today.
In the digital age, artists and bands struggle to make a living. In fact, only a small number of artists can live off their craft. For the 98% of artists that don't have the luxury of being signed to a label, it's tough. But artists deserve to live off their art. Wherever you are around the world, appreciation of music does not change. FENIX brings bands and their fans together, whilst allowing bands to properly monetize their passion. The FENIX app will directly connect bands and fans with no need for middlemen. We're utilizing the blockchain to give the power back to the artists once and for all. Join FENIX, join the change.